9,000 miles from Mars. So far, she is healthy and on course.